So, welcome again to this second travel here in live streaming. And today, well, the first travel we did this grass to Zurich trip. And today we will have another interesting trip from Zurich to Rostock in the north of Germany. I think that is like a 14 or 15 hours travel, so we will depart from Zurich through Stuttgart, Nuremberg, Leipzig, Berlin, and finally Rostock with our fantastic Mercedes-Benz. And we will have a cargo of sawdust panels. Okay, so we will depart. I think that it's late. Let's see. Well, it's 6 a.m. 6 a.m. a bit rainy. Okay, so we are ready. We are have full tanks. So there we go. So 15 hours, I think that this will last, I think 30 minutes in real life, almost 40 minutes. I hope that you can hear the engines. I think that the sound is fixed now, so I hope that the sound balance is okay. We are now in Germany. Okay, so I think that we have arrived to Nuremberg and we are on the way to Leipzig and then to Berlin. We have just passed over Nuremberg, but I think that we will have to leave the A4 highway and go through a regional road. I don't know why, but the automatic GPS has programmed that route, so we will follow that. This sound is the This is the automatic brake that turns on in if you are over speed in some downhills. There's a speed here. think that we may stop to fulfill our tanks, because we are in the 50%, and it's better to rest than when in 50%, 40% in deposit. Just not to risk so much. Okay, so we are 5 hours and a half from Rostock. And the weather is okay. No rain. Daily travel, so I think that everything is working properly. Yep, now we are in Leipzig, in Road 9. Oops, we have a problem here. I don't know what happened. Now it works. I think. I think that we have a control failure here, because I changed to the zoom of the map, and on changing that, I think that it was disconnected the mouse to the wheel. So I think that now the engine fails. Okay. So I think that in the end we will have a less price in the end. We don't know how much damage we have suffered. Well. I hope that the engine still works, and I hope that it will not fail again. Okay, so I think that we will stop in the next gas station or oil station. that the games is going a bit lower frames, I think. It is slowly. I think that maybe it's from because of the live streaming. Okay. Reviews, reviews. Here we are. I'd like to know how much damage we have. 70%. Okay. Engine, the chassis is caving. Well, we will just have to visit some technical center, and that's it. Yeah. Okay, so we are careful here because cars go fast. So we are 4 hours from our final destination, Rostock in Germany. So I think that in 10 minutes we will arrive there. I think that the engine is making some weird noises. Yeah. Okay, so Rostock to the left. I think that to the right is Berlin. No. Hanover Castle. Yeah, so here to the right, I think it is Berlin. And we have 3 hours left to Rostock. So we'll arrive around 7 p.m., 8 p.m. in the game. So it will be a full daylight problem. Oh my God. BMW is a Mercedes-Benz. I bought the latest engine, but if you have a little accident, then it does not work. We need lights, a bit dark, I think. Because here in the north, the daylight days are shorter, so even though it's 5 p.m., so. The good thing here in Germany, in this Germany scenery, is that they have great highways, so you can perform this kind of travels really fast and easy. But I think I like very much the English textures. They have like more, less highways and more regular and smaller roads with better textures, I think. But anyways, the whole game is fantastic, and now we are now here, yeah, in our final destination, Rostock. So we will leave the highway to the right. On row 19 to row 20. Be careful. People here go very slowly. Okay. To the right, I hope not to crash this bus. Risky change. Okay. Now we can relax because we have arrived. Well, I think that it's been a really quick travel. That's for me, because I really enjoy this long haul travels. And at the left, and here we are. Of course, on time. Okay, so we have the parking. Okay. Let's show again my amazing parking skills. Let's see. This kind of freestyle. Freestyle. I think the American Truck Simulator parking final part is very difficult, because here is we have plenty of space to perform the parking. But in American Truck Simulator, they are really, really small space. Okay, so we are finished. I don't know what happened here. Ah, we have. I thought that this was green. No, what happened here? There it is. Okay, so we have a satisfactory, which is a really quite low punctuation. So we have a damage penalty due to this terrible accident, it was not my fault. It was a control thingy, so. But well, anyways, we earn quite a lot of money. So I am still a skilled worker, and that was a travel. So I think that the next we will depart from Rostock, and I don't know which will be the next destination, but I hope that you will join us in our next travel. I don't know if it will be live streaming as this, or recorded, or maybe in the weekend we will try, I think, the American Truck Simulator, just to change a bit, the scenery, the trucks, everything. So that is so. Thanks very much for watching. So I see you soon.